But for you, which was really cool, is to get that eval and figure out, man, what's my prescription? How am I going to get better? What am I going to do to work it in? I remember you getting chosen to come to Cape Cod.
Yes.
And part of the reason you got chosen that day was your hustle, your attitude. You could see that you were somebody who really wanted to play.
Right.
And that came out. And that's an important tool. It's like the sixth tool, right? When you talk about effort, heart. And so now you get to the Cape. You're surrounded by some better players and coaches. And take me through what that was like for you.
So I knew, again, I knew I had to take advantage of every little thing that I could do. I knew I had to try to do the things that were common uncommonly well. I knew I had to hustle. I knew I had to listen. I knew I had to have that state of mind. Hey, I got to take in as much as I possibly can, be a filter, you know, take what the good and the good stuff that I saw, the bad stuff that I saw, and be a filter of it, and then apply it and listen to the coaching staff, apply what they have, observe the players that I was with, because they were honestly on another level
for
me, from my eyes, from really what I saw, and I knew I had to work, and I took what those players did and what they did well, and then I tried to